Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another Skyward Sword Edge video. And I would say let's go to Fletch to see if we finally can finish the side quest. The next thing we are going to do is opening one goddess chest, and we are also going to participate in a mini game, which is kind of cool, but it contains a lot of effort. If you know which mini game I'm talking about, comment down below and see how many of you guessed it correct.
Yeah. Yeah.
After almost 15 tries, I finally managed to finish this minigame. At one point, I witnessed a bug which got me stuck in a cannon, so I had to restart the game. Luckily for me, the game also saved everything after I've got the party wheel from the desert. Now I'm going to show you the footage where I was stuck in the cannon.
Thank you. Thank you.
After a few tries, I've managed to finish the minigame, and I also did get some decent materials for some upgrades, and I think let's see what we can upgrade now. Okay, for the bow we are going to need some materials which I currently don't have. So I think I'm going to farm them right now.
Okay!
Now that we have got all the materials we need, I would say let's upgrade the bow. So guys, that's gonna be it for this video. In the next part we are going to continue with the main story. As always, I hope so much that you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please smash that like button and also subscribe to my channel, that would be much appreciated. And as always, it's been Domination98 and I will see you in a brand new video. Peace out.